Hey everyone, before this top 10 list, I just want to let you know that I'm going to be holding a giveaway giving out 10 $100 Amazon gift cards over the next few weeks. All you have to do to enter is subscribe to my channel, turn on post notifications, and finally, leave a like and comment on any video from now until the next giveaway. Good luck and thank you very much for all the support. Enjoy the giveaway.
Throwing to the right, intercepted, picked off by Buffalo, back up the sideline. Tre'Davius White, the rookie, still on his feet. To the 10. Ryan got hit as he released the football. It's incomplete. Bills are running it back.
Bills trying to bring five. Bader then slides and throws. And
Butler, short drop, going deep. And it's going to be picked off. It was intended for Stills and Chris Harris.
Depth right here, and he said that depth is going to give me an opportunity. He doesn't bite on the bottom of the double move, but look at the eyes, the concentration.
Pass is picked off the hands of Bryant into the arms of Harris. Still going, and he gets brought down. And
with time, gonna go deep, and it is intercepted. Marcus Peters to midfield. With blockers, down the far sideline. 15, 10.
Rivers up the seam, intercepted. Marcus Peters once again.
Savage throws, deflected, and they picked off by Patrick Peterson. Inside the 20, out of bounds at the 15.
Today, Evans still without a catch. And Patrick Peterson goes and takes the number one receiver for all the teams that he plays against and follows them everywhere they go. He travels with them. And in this game, he is dominating that matchup.
Taylor steps up, airing it out. And it is Patrick Peterson who comes up with the spectacular interception.
Overthrown. This is going to be one-handed.
It's an interception. First down, Arizona.
Hansa pursuing, but he got rid of it. And interception. What a job by Slay. Big play, Darius Slay. Both feet down. Looked like a wide receiver.
You'll see him see the ball comes off his receiver and makes a nice catch to tap the toes.
First and goal after the penalty from the 5. Kaiser going to fade pass back in the end zone. Slay, and it's intercepted.
Ryan to throw. The ball through the hands of Sanu. Intercepted by Darius Slay. It's Slay's second pick of the game.
Because they have not had much going so far today. The quick pass picked off. That's not what they were looking for. Marshawn Lattimore. Touchdown.
Has time to throw, winds up, crosser, it is intercepted, overthrow. McBride was the intended receiver, and it's taken away by the Saints. Here's Marshawn into Bears territory to the 48-yard line. And
from the 42, Ryan looking for something. What? Oh, he threw the interception to Lattimore. There's no flag over there. There was a lot of contact. Lattimore's at the 30, and the Saints are going to get the field goal opportunity.
Flacco on first down looking for Macklin. Great adjustment, juggled, and picked off. A.J. Boye off the deflection, and he takes it back to the 30-yard line.
In tracking the ball, getting your eyes on it, he is a disruptive defensive back. We all
know the pocket. There's room for him, but he's on the run, throws, and it's intercepted. A.J. Boye.
He's going to get him. He's going to trail him a little bit. Does that look like a little bit of a bait? And then there goes the accelerator.
For Benjamin, trying to get separation. Benjamin, and it ripped away. A.J. Boye with the pick. Has blockers in front. Boye at the 40. Boye at the 30. He's got Ngakoue in front. Boye at the 10. 5. Out at the 2.
If you expect to be a playoff team, everybody has to realize, yeah, we expect to win.
Here comes the blitz. Pass away, and it's picked. Look out. Here they go. Jimmy Smith. Weaves it to the end zone.
With the second down and goal. And picked off in the end zone, Jimmy Smith.
Manuel, little flip, that's complete. Out across the 45, dropping the football is Jared Cook, picked up by the Ravens. The Ravens, Jimmy Smith down the sideline for the touchdown. Time, throwing it, tipped, intercepted, picked off by the Chargers to the end zone. Casey Hayward, touchdown.
Top of his routes, he gives it his change of speed for a guy that size.
Oh, they pick him off again, this time diving pick. And out just in case.
To the rookie, and they do. He floats one, and that's intercepted across the 25-yard line. Casey Howard, there's a flag down as Casey Howard. Passes. Is that almost? Did he pick that off? Casey Hayward may have another interception.
Palmer sits in. Pass picked off. Intercepted by Rhodes. Xavier Rhodes down the sideline and goodbye. Touchdown Vikings. No flags.
Any hope for the Lions riding on this play? To the sideline in the air. Picked off by Rhodes.
Tre'Davius going deep for Baldwin, and it's intercepted by Jalen Ramsey. Jacksonville, Ramsey with the pick.
First and 10. Oh, they got around him in Gagliano's head, and it's picked off. Ramsey with his third of the year. Oh, look at the player out of Florida State dances way.
From the gun, here we go. Pass, tipped, and intercepted by Ramsey to close it out.
Flacco. Over the middle, diving attempt, picked off. Jalen Ramsey with the interception.
With an injured ankle, it's Matt Cassel, and he's picked off. Ramsey, touchdown!